Hey guys, I was kind of dead on YouTube, but now me and one of my friends are gonna play doors and freaking pee our pants. So let's go.
Wait,
Marcel, let's do a two-player right here.
No, let's do. I'm gonna get so scared, but okay.
Wait, actually, do you want to do it with random people? That would be funny.
Yeah, let's do it with random.
Look, the exit.
Remember, I'm Marcel. I was in his videos. I've been in some of his videos.
Yeah, my cringy videos that are like 3 years old. Let's just pause while Marcel comes back from the underworld. Oh, actually, he's back already. Hi.
I was going with some random noobs. Let's go with this
guy. Right here. Marcel, right here.
Alright, bet. Let's go.
I bet these people know what they're doing.
We're playing with these little bots.
These people definitely look like they know what they're doing.
They have no clue that they
Marcel, we have no clue what we're doing either, okay?
No, they have no clue that they have chromas. They don't know. They think they're made of unicorns or some shit. I think they don't even know what chromosomes are.
Why is this music so upbeat for a game about, like, freaking demons trying to kill you? Oh, it's the elevator music. Bro, this is actually a vibe. What the f- She just freaking disappeared, Marcel.
Hi. Hi.
Whoa! Oh, I figured out how to crap. Oh, heck nah! Marcel, I wouldn't do that. The demons are already coming to kill us. Whenever there's a suspicious looking window like this, just don't look at it, Marcel.
Oh, look, come here!
I suck at puzzle games. I swear to God. Oh, I thought you were freaking, like, demon crawling on the ground.
I found a key.
Oh, Joy. What is that?
I found a coin. There's nothing in here.
This game is actually kind of well made.
Facts, bro.
Like, the mechanics are decent.
Is that a key?
Why can't you sprint? Who makes a horror game where you can't sprint? That's just wrong.
Wait, Luke, did you find a key?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Wait, see if you did. I think you picked it up, but
no,
you didn't.
No, I did not pick up the key, Marcel. Okay, let's just... What?
This painting is titled Exit.
Marcel, the key is right here.
I'm so freaking dumb, bro. I really want to poop
Marcel,
my pants.
Marcel, do you want to open the door? You open the door. No, you open the door. Oh, hell nah.
Bro, I'm so freaking sick.
Jump kick! Bro, where'd the happy elevator music go? I need that right now. Should I hop on Spotify and start blasting Metallica? The rule is Marcel always goes first.
I know. No. This is your turn.
Bro, let's start playing Metallica.
Is that rock?
I'm gonna get copyright striked for this. You know I don't make money on YouTube.
Is that rock
music? Please subscribe so I make money because I'm poor.
Wait, Luke, what music is that?
It is thrasher metal.
It's pretty much rock.
Yeah, or should I play my entire 20th century playlist?
Here, let's listen to it and I'll probably add that. I'll still like hip hop.
Marcel,
but...
You might not be able to hear it.
Just send me it. Just text. Send me it. Alright, let's go.
Marcel, should I screen share so you can hear it?
Yeah, sure.
Make sure you can hear it. Here.
Let's
go live. Okay, this is one by Metallica. Can you hear it? Do you hear it?
Here, let me go.
Oh, Frank, it's a lighter. Let's go. Marcel, I got a lighter. I'm gonna freaking burn them. Marcel, we can commit arson.
Wait, where'd you get the lighter?
From here, the middle one.
Bro, I can't.
The middle one!
Oh, wait, it's in that one, probably. Oh.
Marcel, the door opened. Marcel, the door opened.
Did you go near it? How would I just do that so
quickly? Okay, calmly? Let's wait a second till me and Marcel figure out what the frick we're doing. I'm just gonna have it sped up so I don't have to, you know, like, go through the pain of, doing multiple clips and then sending it to my phone so I can... Bro, why are you hiding? Why do I need to hide? I'm scared.
Come on, Luke.
Why do I need to hide?
What do you mean you need to hide?
Why do I need to hide? Like, why is it giving us the option to hide right now? Oh, shoot, that just opened.
I can't remember anything. Can't tell if
oh, heck
no.
No one's going behind that chain door.
Inside, I feel the scream.
What's in there? That doesn't look good.
Now that the wait, you can't. Let's go, Luke. I don't know how we're doing this, but I'm gonna cry.
What? Did you get a jump scare?
It's going 3, 2, 1.
Did
I do the lighter?
Yeah, use the lighter.
First not. Marcel, go back up. I don't trust the sketchy dark room. Oh, frick, that opened!
Oh, because I did the... I turned the switch on.
Bro.
Back in the room,
oh, heck no.
Much too real. In pumps life that
I...
Bro, Marcel, I can't freaking hide.
Look to the time when I...
Why do you need
to
hide?
Get out.
No.
Just
how do I know he's a real Marcel? Say something a real Marcel would know. Why is my screen static now?
It was at this moment that my friend is fucked up.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, you hiding there for 2 months?
I got evicted out of my hiding spot.
What the fuck, man?
Marcel, see what happens if you go down there.
No, you.
No, you.
I'm about to die. My health is so low.
Same. Because I got freaking evicted from my hiding spot.
Mine is low.
Marcel, do you have the lighter?
No, I don't.
Oh, you gotta go get the lighter, Marcel. If you ain't got the lighter, then I don't know what to do.
Is it around now?
Marcel, I'm pretty sure it's right here.
There.
At this middle drawer. Marcel, where'd you go? At this middle drawer.
It's not.
Bro, why'd that door close? No, over here, I didn't see that close earlier. That's where we came from. Marcel, the light is in this middle joint.
They want this out there.
Oh, shoot. Oh, it was in the...
Darkness,
well, too bad. That means we're half this... Wherever we're supposed to be, it's supposed to be down here. You go
through.
Marcel!
You have a lighter!
Marcel, can I drop you the lighter? I swear if I backspace this and it disappears. Oh. I can't drop it. Frick.
Just, how about we go next to each other? We all hold hands. Let's just hold hands.
Time to commit arson. Marcel, what does this lever do?
Oh, it opens the door.
Oh. Are we safe?
I hope so.
Why does that thing look like a like an eyeball spaghetti meatball thing? So what are we supposed to do down here?
Just run. Close your eyes.
Oh.
What?
Well, I'm gonna waste the flint in this lighter. It's already below half, so I think we should preserve it. Yeah, the lighter is limited. Marcel, should we try and go back and give you a lighter?
Wait, Luke, we gotta go.
So where do we have to go? By that weird eyeball looking thing?
Yeah, I wonder if
where does that go? Where does that go, Marcel? Where does the suspicious crack in the door go?
Over there.
Marcel, I just said, Marcel, there's no jump scares. Literally, if you stare at it, you die.
Oh, so you shouldn't be looking. You shouldn't look at it.
Oh, so you just gotta not. You just gotta go through and not look. Okay, that makes more sense. I think we should maybe do a part two on this. That would be fun.
Yeah,
we suck at this.
Yeah, what should we do now? Should we play Rate My Avatar and just troll people?
Maybe.
Well, this is
idiot number one and idiot number two signing out.
Bye.